And you're taller. There you go, right there. Big boy. All right.
Are you ready?
Yep.
My name is Khalil Gilliam, the quarterback, number 15.
Okay. So, last season, any thoughts on last season?
Last season could have been a lot better. It didn't go the way we wanted to. We expected more out of it, but it's something you got to learn from.
There you go. What are you doing to make yourself better for next season, make your team better?
Coming out here practicing every day, working with my wide receiver, Solomon. Solomon and Diaby and Christy Dewitt. We're going to have a big year with them too, get them more mixed into the offense.
And you know, a lot of little bugs flying around us out here today. It's hot. Who's your position coach?
Coach Schufer. It was Coach Knee last year, but Coach Schufer's your man now. So.
Okay. Coach Schufer's had some good quarterbacks play for him. All right. What do you think about this upcoming season, your senior year?
I really think this is our season. I think we're going to win our conference. I really feel like we're going to just dominate our conference.
Okay.
Nobody really going to be able to stop us. And if they do get in the way, we're just going to have to punish them for getting in the way.
Uh-huh. Confident man.
Yeah.
You got to have confidence. All right. So football is a big part of your life.
Yes, sir.
You do a lot of working out. What do you do besides football? What do you like?
I just like to have a good time. People just hit me up, go do anything. We go laser tagging, out somewhere to the mall. I just like to have a good time. You know, I'm not a boring person. I like to be up and out. I like staying in the house.
Okay. Well, I guess that's it, unless you got anything else you want to say. Thanks for your time.